When you look at what's going on with the super PACs and you look at what's going on with campaign contributions to these people, I can tell you that a friend of mine came up to me 2 weeks ago and he said, why would they do a deal like this, Donald? Are they so stupid? I said, no, they're not stupid. They're smart. They did a deal because they got massive campaign contributions for doing a deal that was bad for our country. All of that stuff is going to end, folks. We're going to do great deals now. We're doing great deals. I don't know. You know, I self-fund, and I don't know if it's worth it. So far, I'm in for like $40 or $45 million. I mean, I don't care. Even if you're rich, that's a lot of money, right? It's $45 million, that's a lot of money. I'll tell you this. I don't know that I get credit for it. I'll be honest. Guys are offering, Jeb Bush raised $168 million, right, for his super PAC. I would have raised five times that, and a lot of times I feel foolish. I feel foolish that I'm turning down millions of dollars. I have one member of my club in Florida, very great club, the Mar-a-Lago Club, and he keeps coming up. He's a very rich guy. Donald, I'd like to help your campaign. Would you take $10 million? Now, you have to understand, all my life I put money, I've taken money. You know, that's what I do. I'm a business guy. I take. And every time I see him, he doesn't even understand it. I say, I really can't do that. I'm sorry. I'm self-funding. He goes, no, that's okay. He doesn't even understand what I'm saying because he can't believe it, because he gives money. And he's a good guy and a generous guy, rich guy. So then I come by, I see him a month later. Donald, seriously, I'd like to give you $10 million. I say, no, I can't do that. I'm self-funding. And you know, for me, that's very hard to do. So he's done it now four times, and I just keep turning him down. And I say to myself, I wonder if people appreciate it, because I don't know. They may not. But you know, so when I turn, and he's one, I have many people. I have many, many people like that. And you know, I say, all my life, I take. There's nothing wrong with business people, right? Who's a business person here? Raise your hand. Right. We take. Now, taking is good. We have employees. We take care of their health care and their education, a lot of good things. But I take, and I take, and I keep taking, and I become richer and richer and richer. But now I'm going to take for you. I'm going to take for the country because our country needs help. Our country needs help. We're being stripped of our money. We're being stripped of our jobs. We have people that don't know what they're doing, and in some cases, they don't care. So we are going to change things around, and we're going to change them around big league. Look at these people over there. I love you, folks. Look at that. Unbelievable.